What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Retaliation Productions. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you're having a good day or a good night wherever you are in the world watching this. We're gonna pick up right where we left off. When Day's Gone, part 46. We just took out that horde. Billion damn zombies.
Smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Oh, shit. Where you going, bitch? Come on. Huh? Yo, what's up? Fucker. Kerosene.
Yes.
Definitely would think there'd be some kerosene around here.
Finally, Jesus.
There's no kerosene anywhere. None of these tents have kerosene. Oh!
There's the flag. Still flying. Feels, yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Right. Seriously. God, huh? That stamina boost helped big time. Alright, we got that. Now we just, I'm gonna turn this, I'm gonna get another one. I mean, be a speaker somewhere I'm gonna miss. This place is huge. They all gonna come down.
Not a lot of ammo left.
Really? You almost out of ammo? There's a lot of fucking crows. Zombie fucking birds. Speakers elsewhere. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's light this thing. Let's light this candle.
Fuel can.
Mm-hmm. There's a generator. Fuck. Oh, wait a minute. Need that.
God damn it. Fuse blown.
Well, we got it, though.
Yeah, now we're in business.
Right.
I'll let you do it.
There is the generator. There it is. Oh, there's a bunch of speakers over there. Not my problem.
All right. Here we go. Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
What should we do? We've been doing stamina pretty hardcore. It's worked out pretty well. We avoided a couple hordes, so... I think maybe focus fire. Yep.
Always had trouble concentrating.
Something's outside. It sounds creepy. Whatever the fuck it is. There it is. Just a regular fucking zombo. Oh, you made a mistake! Well, we got what we needed. From this place, so we don't even need to stay here. Ooh, I do want to refill my ammo though. murder scene. I've run into you kind before. Definitely tough, fast. Whatever, we're out of here. We got what we needed. Big boy, around the corner somewhere. Shit. Another one. A fucking bear. Oh, and a wolf. A wolf. A bear. Fucking run, bro. I'm trying to run and move and I'm just not doing nothing. I can't believe everything that rolled up on me. A wolf, zombie bear. Two of those, whatever the fuck they were. This game is nuts. 24 fucking 7. Yeah, let's take care of this, you know, I want to go explore over there anyway.
I think that's all of them.
There we go.
Might be useful.
Get some of that. crossbow ever since I got this MG. That stamina. Run, 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 run. Just run, 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 run. It's good. You need that to be able to get away with these hordes. That's how they get you, is you don't have enough stamina. Maybe slow down, recharge. Fuck you. How the fuck you... Oh, yeah, fuck you. Sniff me, huh? Sniff me? Fucking wolves. God damn it. You don't give a shit about that shotgun. At all. Scrap.
Tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
Ah, we'll just see about that.
Say, John out.
Yeah, you know what? I want to come back during the day, and I want to come back with silencers. That's crazy, dude. Attacked by a wolf, pack of wolves, attacked by a bear, attacked by, oh, I forget what the hell that thing is called. I was waiting for the damn birds to show up next.
Sergeant.
Okay, got it. Deke, Corporal, see you, man. Deke!
Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. See ya, Corporal.
Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
200. So it's about 200 in a horde. I'm thinking it's about 200 or... something like that.
Okay, very good. This is... just this,
this is all
one?
Of them. Crier is the crows. A runner must be that fast one with appears in the cold. Undiscovered. Oh, I don't like that. That means there's a whole nother I haven't even seen yet. A Reacher.
Okay.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Good.
I do know what a Reacher is now. Okay, the Reacher was... I was attacked by two Reachers, a pack of wolves, a zombie bear.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Corporal St. John, you take care now.
What's his name at?
D. Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
We're gonna kill all these people to get his wife. That's crazy. He's gonna have to kill the general. He's gonna have to kill. Oh, that's right. He's underground. God, where the fuck are these people? I literally had to go through a horde to get this guy an MP3 player. But I did get an upgrade, so...
Hey. Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Hey, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John. You one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
How much you want to bet that general's going to kill him for listening to the music? Crazy son of a bitch. Alright. Let's go get this anarchist. Feel like I'm hunting down Antifa. Feels damn good. Fast travel here. See me, huh?
Jesus Christ!
The fuck?
Men, come! Help! Help!
Shh.
Help! I need help right here! Help!
Yeah, man. Maybe this is a setup. kerosene as I can possibly grab right now. Just chill right there, bro. You're not going anywhere. That's for sure.
Fuel.
No. How did I get up there? Kerosene up here too. Fuck? It disappeared. I don't know. Killed them before. Looks like they just keep respawning. I'm here for them. Okay, no.
Word of caution.
Are you not gonna pull out your gun?
Tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away.
He's not pulling out his gun. He didn't do anything.
St. John out.
There we go.
He's supposed to pull out his shotgun and lock onto him on his bike. He basically didn't do nothing.
Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? Back on track.
Like Colonel has spotted him.
Just making it. Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Thank you. No, what the fuck?
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Get... sliding all over the fucking place.
Word of caution. Tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
How would you see about that?
St. John out.
Got an idea. Don't know if it'll work or not. We can try. Yeah, that didn't do anything. That bomb didn't do nothing. His proximity. So maybe a remote bomb if I fail. That's what I want to do next.
Let him get away, Deke.
Goddamn son of a bitch.
Don't let him get away, Deke. I'm gonna run you down!
Whoa. Now what the hell?
Don't let him get away, Deke.
How would you see about that?
St. John out. Let's take a look around. What do we got? Gotcha.
like.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
God damn, that detonation is so fucking slow.
Son of a bitch!
Just like 30 seconds or some shit. Press the button, it doesn't detonate immediately. It's not gonna work.
Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchist.
Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Freaks! You can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks! Stop, don't leave!
Okay, where are we going next? Do this one yet. Is this one, it like, then none of this, none of them can't do none of this other stuff, I don't think, anymore. So it'll make sure this is the last thing we do. I want to do all this stuff first before we do that. Yep, end it here. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good day, good night, wherever you are in the world watching this. I'll see you in the next episode. All right, peace.